Hey guys, today I'm making another DIY, which is a DIY bottle designed for kids. Now let's get started. So the first thing you need is a plastic bottle, which is washed, and please don't use any, like if there's stickers, just take it out. So next you need glue and a brush so you can make it easily. And you also need some rice and also some spray paint, and I'm using golden one. You can use whatever you want. And now the first thing we need to do is put this glue over here. So now let's just start it. So we need a coating this bottle with glue. Now let's move on to the next step, which is coating this rice in the bottle. So now, oh gosh! Okay, so now let's do it anyway, so like that. There we go, see guys, like that. So yeah, I'm gonna keep doing this, and next I'm gonna let you know. So guys, I am done with the rice and look at how cool it looks. For now, the next thing we need is the spray paint, and I'm not really doing this because it's pretty dangerous, and please make sure you use all the safety, like the mask, and I'm taking my more. We can put this flower inside here, and you can put it wherever you want. Look at this. Wow, and the lights are so nice and satisfying. And if you like, you can hang this thing right here too.